5, 6, 7, and 3 and 4. Up, 2, 3 and 4. 1, 3 and 4. 1, 3 and 4. Better, much better. But you have to become conscious of your points and the instructions so that, you know, it's not this, or you don't let your body lose. Look at your hand, don't look at the mirror. Look at your hand. Beautiful. Admire. Feel the music. Very nice. Go. And back. Turn. Down, up, open, open. Bas. Nice. Good, good, good. Very good. So by the time I come next time, you should be off completing the dance. Isn't it?
40 years of
dance. Namaskar. My name is Pritha Biswas, and I'm from the Pavai branch. Well, for me, it's a dream come true. I have grown up seeing Tanushree Di dance, her programs. So coming and joining the class and learning this dance form has been the most exhilarating experience. I go emotional when I talk about it. Every day when we come here once a week, the way she you know, explains each and every movement, the nuances of the movements, that really, really is so, so grasping for us. I'm loving this experience, and I hope and I keep dancing and learning this beautiful form with Tanushree Di. Thank you.
Hi, I'm Paramita. I'm from the Pavai batch. This Sunday experience is absolutely exhilarating. We go through the whole hectic week of a Mumbai work life to look forward to the Sunday session, and very, very learning and very happy doing this course.
Hi, I'm Shivani. I'm from the Pavai batch. For me, this has been a very soul-satisfying experience. Dance has been a passion for many, many years. And while I have trained earlier, but I lost touch in a very hectic Bombay life. Life happened, so I lost touch with a lot of my dancing passion. And this is very rejuvenating and, like I said, soul-satisfying. Thank you.
Namaskar, my name is Monica Rulraj. I come from Chembur to this Pavai batch. This style has been to my liking right from my college days, and I'm so happy it transpired now. This is a beautiful style of dancing, very graceful, and I'm so grateful Tanushree ma'am is teaching us this style, and every nuance is so very beautiful. It is really my privilege to be able to come and learn here. Thank you.